It has been 10 days since we entered this game, and everyone seems a little too comfortable. Like good friends do, we all split up, respectively. All Edgar does is sleep, while Cleo is paranoid. George is off his rocker, and the remaining three of us are actively searching for a way out. The three of us have been trying to crack the hardware, but alas, as Lord Vagina said, there isn't a damn encryption in the hardware to be found. We have even begun searching the books at the library, but they too have little answers. Chloe suggested that perhaps the exit to the game was a physical entity, an item or a doorway. While we spent a good time theorizing, there came no concrete conclusion. I finally decided that we must all work on the computers together, all six of us. Do whatever we can to get out, search the web, search the hardware, and locate malicious encryptions, anything. Our efforts were futile, for the following morning a giant spire showed up. Garrett? What is that?
I don't know. It looks suspicious.
Shall we go have a look, then?
We were not the only ones to take notice. The others soon arrived, and we were promptly greeted by an old enemy, Leonidas.
Well, so we meet again, you old bastard.
Hear the old bastard, you old bastard!
Who are you calling an old bastard, you old bastard?
Old bastard?
All right, you old bastard, that's enough. Now that we have the introductions out of the way, I would love for you all to meet the new system administrator. Ta-da, that's me. Yes, I'm in control now, and if you disobey, you'll be in a world of hurt.
You cannot be serious. This fool in charge?
Ah, shit. That puts a wrench in our plans.
Thank you for watching these fools, Princess Penis. Your efforts will not go unrewarded. What's this? They're misbehaving again, little fuckers. I shouldn't have given them this world, but I feel bad. Anyway, fetch me Leonidas! Leo, my main man, my buddy, I need you to do something for me.
Anything for you, Messiah.
I need you to enter the game. I will make you a systems administrator. I will give you system privileges, so you are able to do as you please. I need you to control these wimps. I am trying to focus on my world domination plans.
Well, yes, just give me some gadgets and I'm good to go.
Are you sure that's a wise idea, Lord Vagina? Leonidas is a loose cannon.
I know that exactly, Princess. Hence why I placed him in the game. He can no longer fuck up my plans in the real world. Now, I am off to see Sister Greta in New Moscow.
I cannot believe that I let you convince me to visit this place, Cleo.
Fantastic place, really. This is amazing. I wonder what a tomb like this is doing here. I ask the same questions, but when Edgar and I first found this place, he was too afraid to go near it. I'm sure glad that you're here, though.
Did you hear that noise?
What in the fuck is that thing?
I have no idea, but I don't want to find out.
Hello, my lord. So thankful you could join me here in New Soviet Russia, where I am happy to to announce that you are the new dictator. My lord, I'm so pleased and esteemed to be with you here in New Soviet Russia, where I have reports that our forces have taken over much of Russia and are storming Moscow now as we speak. They are exterminating the resistance.
Finally, without King Garrett and Agent 69 bothering me, our plan is coming to fruition. Soon, all of Europe will tremble before us.
Oh, and I, absolutely love your new gray pants. But I think you should stick to black.
I am so glad that you noticed my gray pants. I thought I'd try something different.
Now that I have this cool new outfit, some amazing new droids, and this tall spire, I will begin my reign of terror over these little ants.
So as I was saying to Dawn, go fuck yourself.
Edgar, is it just me, or can you not move?
Oh, fuck! It's Leonidas!
Unfreeze us, you fool!
Ha 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 ha! Have fun, you fuckers!
I put a spell on you! Because you're mine. Stop the things you do. What's up? I lie.
I think we will be safe here, Garrett. No one would think to look in this little shithouse.
Excellent idea, Edgar.
Fuck, my breasts are jiggling.
My, you whores look like you're in a fluster. What did I miss?
Well, we went and explored that tomb and found a weird android thing.
A robot of sorts. It might be an anomaly, or perhaps a consequence of bad programming.
I think it's one of the system admin's henchmen, to be honest.
I think there is something fishy going on within that old Egyptian tomb. I would love to explore more, but it isn't a good idea right now. We could easily get caught.
In the meantime, why don't we all continue working on getting out of here, using our computer research? We got caught last time. Where could we go?
I've got the perfect place! Yes, perfect! Hidden from view!
That's actually a bright idea, Edgar. Way to go.
Look at that little fool. He's just being a fool, fooling around. I am super bored in here. No one is doing a damn thing. Hey, Lord Vagina, I'm so ready to get out now.
What do you mean, leave? You're not leaving.
What do you mean? I'm done for the day. Let me get out and redo this tomorrow.
You can't exit the game, stupid. You're in there for good.
What? This is impossible. You have to let me out. You can't just leave me inside this game like a loser. I'll die in here.
You're so funny. Bye-bye now.
Oh no. Oh no, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? I'm stuck in this video game forever. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.